Greetings from Birmingham Country Club. As we are all well aware with the ever-changing climate, I would like to thank the membership and staff for their understanding and patience, and more importantly, willingness to cooperate as we have adjusted from our normal operations. We are committed to offering a safe environment for our entire family, but that means we're not conducting business as usual. Limited service has been put in place by offering off-site food only. This is through carryouts or delivery to our senior members. Our beer and wine program has been successful to go, and look forward to more clips from our favorite cellar selections as well as different brews. The golf course is open for walking as it is a form of exercise permitted under the executive orders. The first tee staff is informing and enforcing all CDC recommendations to keep this a touch-free activity and sanitize any and all surfaces after being used. We will follow any changes and will stay compliant so we can do our part to reduce the spread of this virus. Because the information which is changing daily, we are dedicated to keeping you, the membership, informed and engaged. To keep everyone connected, we have set up videos, tips, ideas, and best practices at the club, which will be posted on our social media pages. I highly recommend everyone to follow us to stay current of what's happening at the club, but also ways to keep us entertained while under quarantine. Who knows, you might even get a good laugh at my golf swing, as Joe mentioned he could use my assistance when he does Tips from the Pros segment. I think I can speak on everyone's behalf when I say I can't wait to see you back at the club as soon as we get the all clear. In the meantime, we look forward to staying connected through more postings and virtual content. Stay safe and healthy.